everyone, it's Elizabeth here, and just wanted to make a video to welcome all my new subscribers. My name's Elizabeth and I live in Vancouver, British Columbia, and I like to do videos going around here, and I do have a cat named Bee. She's in some of my previous videos as I'm making this one outside. Of course, she isn't outside. For anyone of interest, I'm a wheelchair user. I had a stroke a few years ago and I just got diagnosed of it. But I'm trying to walk with a walker. It's difficult, but I'm trying to use a walker and recover. I'm a big SPCA volunteer, a big animal supporter. I volunteer work there. Sometimes I do videos. I haven't done one for a while and I'm there tomorrow, so maybe I'll do a video there tomorrow. Hi. And I live in an apartment building. Most of the people in my building are in wheelchairs, and one of the neighbors just came in, so I just said hi and waved at them there. One of the things that we have done this year is we've had flower beds and flower boxes, and you could sort of see some of them behind. I think one of these might be mine. And I got a few plants growing. I think it's more at this side. Yeah. Sorry about that, the one neighbor just came and spoke to me, and the one that just went by, she's Syrian. She can hardly speak English, and I didn't see her coming. So anyway, we're just out here by the gardens, and we each have a garden plot, and ours is sort of back here. Sort of turn around, maybe turn my camera the other way. There's some, well, you can sort of see I've got the pepper plants here. If I just turn it quickly, I might be able to see some of the other garden plots that people have around here. And so it's sort of fun, and on our balcony I've got a few plants as well. So I've enjoyed doing that this year, sort of as a hobby when I'm not looking at the SPCA and stuff. And I heard last week or so that there is a bear around here, so I'm sort of careful not going out at night. A real bear. Some of you have seen my video with my cat, with the neighbor's cat named Bear, but there is a real bear around here, so I'm sort of careful. Don't go out at night very often, or if I do, after dark, I'm very careful. So I'm gonna go to another location in the around the building here, and I'm gonna film a little bit more. Just do a little bit of a back shot here. There's a big tree here. My husband and I got married there 2 years ago in August. Actually, this big tree here, the little tree here, we got married. One of these trees, I think it's the one over there. We got married in August back in our courtyard. I was from Ontario near Niagara Falls, and I moved out and met, and it's just over 4 years ago that we met. It's interesting because we met on Facebook, and then we were talking on Facebook, so I've been reading through some of the chats, and it's really interesting. So I just wanted to show you what it looks like, a little bit at the back of our building. We've got patio area. We're going to continue on to another area. Back, and you could see me again. I'm here. There's a little creek down here, and it's a nice area around our building. So like I said, I moved out about 3 years ago here. I met my husband 4 years ago. It was an interesting story because he had a cat at the time, Sasha, and I have my cat, Bee, that I have now. And he sent me a Facebook friend request, and I accepted it. And 2 or 3 days later, his cat, Sasha, was walking on his keyboard, so I commented, and the Bee was near my keyboard too. So we started chatting. At that time I was a radio DJ, so I did music shows, and started talking, and he started listening to my shows and started messaging back and forth, and a few days later we thought there was a connection. So 3 months later I flew out all the way from St. Catharines near Niagara Falls, Ontario to Vancouver to meet Roy. And I spent a month out here, I went back, I came out in January of 2015, spent till April, went back, packed everything up, and came out here permanently within a month. So it's quite a story. That's why I love animals so much, I guess, because they connected us together. So anyway, I don't know what else to say about you. I grew up in rural Ontario, like on a farm, and I think that's one reason too why I like animals. I love to knit. You've seen some of my knitting videos. I have a couple of videos that I've, things that I've knit. I got a picture of things that I've knit that I'll be putting up in a few days. I just mailed the parcel to someone. You know, that's about it. So I just thought I'd pop out, say video, and welcome all my new subscribers. And I will try and video very soon because I've been busy. Tomorrow I work. Thursday we've got a wheelchair dancing demo, which I might get video of. Friday I work, and then we get these friends from Hamilton, Ontario, which is near where the Happy Canadian Jeff is from, that are going to be in Vancouver. Saturday we go to my mom-in-law's, Sunday we meet the couple again, and Monday is my birthday, and I'm not going to tell everyone how old I am. Also, Sunday's Happy Father's Day, so Happy Father's Day to everyone. And like I said, I would do a draw for Father's Day. Now, I will do something and I'll get it up over the weekend within the next couple of days. So take care, everyone, and God bless, and enjoy. When I was recording the video, I mentioned B, and this is B right here, my mate's cat, and you will, she's just standing here right now because I just came in the door, but you will see her in several of my videos, and she was the one, as you watched the video, if you've already watched the video, she was one of the ones that brought my husband and I together back 4 years ago. So she's a matchmaker, and Sasha, that my husband no longer has, is a matchmaker. So just wanted to record a little bit of her. Don't go out, B. Well, she doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. Anyway, she's gone out in the hall. So, sorry about that. She's going in the hall right here. And there she is. And the only one that doesn't know about a mink's cat, they don't have a tail.